Yo, what's good? It's your boy, Holies. You already know what it is. And today, we're lit. I know you tired of riding around in that rusty-ass fucking motorcycle. You ready for something new? I got the thing for you. You know, the Tower Fantasy Beta is out. We've been running it up. We've been having a great time. I want y'all to slide through the Discord, slide through the Twitch. We've been chatting it up, having fun. If you're not part of the Twitch, you're missing out. I'm gonna tell you that straight to your face. You're missing out if you're not part of the Twitch. Now look, we are giving away a Nintendo Switch OLED on the release date of the game. Don't tell nobody. You got to come through the Twitch to get it though. Otherwise, you're an L. It's as simple as that. Now listen. All right, so today I'm going to explain to y'all how to get this unicorn. Y'all have been riding this rusty scooter around. Y'all probably leveled it all the way up and shit. I know you're tired of it. I am too. So I'm going to run through real quick. We'll start with the legs, all right? Because it's the easiest one to get out of all of them. You're just going to have to wait a little while because right now you still can't get them. But I'm going to show you where to get them. So when you're able to, you'll know, just go straight there. You feel me? So first off, I've actually marked this on the map. There's a few things that you're going to want to get before you start this journey, before you take off on this trek. So you want to stop at your nearest cooker. I went ahead and stopped at this one right here by this Omnium Tower on the home island. It's really close to a cooker. So you stop by, you come through, and what you're going to want to make is a strawberry soda. All right. For that, you'll need strawberries, honey, and carbonated water. Okay, carbonated water, it tells you where to get all of this stuff, but you can get them from vendors. Honey you get from beehives, and strawberries you'll get from the wild. Now listen, in the description I will have a link to a interactive map that shows you where you can get all of the ingredients I'm going to be talking about, so make sure y'all check that out if you're still confused about where to get some of this stuff. So you're going to make that. You're going to want to make the tomato and fried egg pasta. And you're gonna wanna make the fiddlehead pie. For this, you'll need fiddleheads and brown rice. I don't know why it's called brown rice. To me, it looks like red wheat, but hey, who am I to judge? Who am I to tell you that you're wrong? So we'll start off with the legs because they're actually gonna be the easiest ones to get. So for the legs, we're gonna come over to the ice area. And as you see here, I have it marked nicely for our viewing pleasure. So we can get to it pretty easily. I usually teleport to this one and I run a little bit southwest. For easiest access, you are gonna wanna use the jetpack and the grapple hook hand. All right, so I'm gonna show y'all how that works in together, in congruence.
I think that's the right word. I'm not 100% sure.
So we're gonna start off southeast from this teleport point. I don't wanna fall down because then I gotta get out. All right, how are y'all doing, man? You let me know in the comments. You having a good day, bad day? If you're having a bad day, why? It can't be that bad, bro. It only gets better. It feels like the worst day ever. It can't get any worse, right? So it can only get better. That's it. Simple as that. Y'all see that little thing up there? That's where we're headed. It's high up. That's why we got the grappling hooks and the jetpacks. See, y'all thought I was joking. All right, check this out. So we grapple. Oh, fuck. I grabbed the wrong thing. Come on, grapple. Oh, fuck. As you can see, with the power of editing and whatever else we decided to use, we've made it. Fuck, I let go too early. One more. All right. So in this chest right here, we still have 75 hours before it opens up. But in this very chest right here on this very map, it's a little bit southeast of the teleport point. If you stand on top of it, you know, you can see this red thing. It's in front of the big orbs. This is the area that it's in. I want y'all to remember this. This chest right here has the unicorn legs. It's that easy. You kill those three elites down there. One, two, and three. All them jackasses. And the chest will open up. Bada bing, bada boom. The unicorn legs are yours. It's that simple. All right. Next stop is the power core. We're going to slide that next because it's the next easiest one to do. So to get this one, where are we going? We're going to teleport right over here to the miner's camp. We're going to teleport to the miner's camp. Y'all thought you weren't prepared. If you didn't listen to me at the beginning, you're not prepared. This is where that fiber cake is going to come in. I don't remember what it was called. The fiddle cake, the pie, that thing that you needed that stuff for that I told you to make at the beginning. This is where that comes into play. See, big brain. You prepare before they ask for it. So when they ask for it, you don't got to leave. You don't got to actually go do it and come back. You already got it. See, I'm making this real smooth and simple for you. You thought you was gonna have to go through and do a whole quest? No, you're already prepared. You got the items on deck already. So you're gonna pull up on this little area right here. All right, you're gonna run over to the side and there's a little flashing thing right here, right? Strange residue, pick that on up. Next, what you gonna do? We got a homie that knows about this kind of stuff. We gonna slide over here. I probably did that too quick. I'm gonna show you the map again. Don't even sweat it. This spot right here by Parliament. The lab, Space Rift. We gonna take this strange shit to the lab, bro. We gonna slide over this way and we gonna come around town, right? You gonna hit your jetpack. I don't got my jetpack on. I took some damage, but that's fine. It happens. Not every guide is gonna be perfect, but this one is. Stop. So we're gonna slide around this building right here. Okay, it's a secret. It's a secret entrance. Don't tell nobody. Don't tell nobody, because if I see you snitching, it's your ass. I'm blasting. So we're gonna come over here. We're gonna slide through this little crack. And if you guys are wondering where we at on the map, we right here, a little bit northwest of Area 4. You know what I'm saying? Right at the tip of Gold Rush Mountain. All right, we're gonna slide. We're gonna talk to Candy Cane Leg, man. And we're gonna give him the residue, all right? He gonna say, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? You skip that because you don't care what he got to say for real. And then he's gonna ask you for the fiddle cakes. And then you give him the fiddle cakes. And guess what? He gives you some ore extract. Now, what do you do with this? What do you do with this said ore extract? I'm gonna show you. Don't even trip on that. I'm gonna show you. We slide back to the other area, the miners camp, where we was at before. We slide back there. Forgot y'all, don't even trip. All right, so after we slide back, after we bring it back one time for the one time, you feel me? We ride on down back to the other spot we was at where we picked up the residue to begin with. Cause now what? Now we got it. It's extracted. There's nothing else we really got to think about here. So then we go boom, 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 boom. It's a little bit of a bumpy ride. I thought I was going to die again, but we good. All right, so then we come to these strange machines, these energy conversion devices. We press it. The homie let me know. We gonna activate it. Switch it to gear 3. This one right here, this specific one, switch it to gear 3. Bada bing, bada boom. We gonna come to the next one right here. Guess what we gonna switch this one to? If you said 2, you're wrong. We're switching it to 1. You thought because it was second, it was gonna be 2? Nope. The third one though, guess what? We go ahead and we switch this one to 2. Boom. Now guess what? Explosive. We slide up, we grab the ore chunk, and guess what? We got the unicorn power core, just like I said, there it is. If you're following this video correctly, you now have the legs and the core, right? You're good. Now we're gonna go for the bionic frame, because this is the next one. We're gonna get to the head. I know y'all like head. Stop it. You're down bad and weird, bro. You'll call me down bad. Look at you asking for unicorn head. What's wrong with you? We're going to go ahead and get the bionic frame next. So now what you're going to want to do is come to this spot on the map. You might have it unlocked, but it's this little lumpy lump right there. You can teleport easily to the southern Nah Fjords. I don't know how you actually say that, but that's what it looks like. That's how I'm going to say it. So you teleport there. Here's what you're gonna wanna do. Standing here, I might as well have just went in, but here's what you're gonna wanna do. You're gonna see this thing. You're gonna get your surfboards. Shout out Beyonce again, 2 times, bro. You know what I mean? We're gonna switch to the jetpack and grapple hand combo. We're gonna jump. Boom, we're gonna switch to the grapple hand. Grab that bitch. Yeah. It's gonna bring us up. Check it out. Now, this door right here has a code. It is 7092. You're gonna wanna input that. Guess what? Once you do it, access granted. Now this little area right here is a little maze. What you're gonna wanna do, these guys, you can't walk in front of them. You gotta go around, you gotta go the long way. So you just gotta sneak past. You don't even gotta be quiet for real. Just don't get in the vision of the redness. If the red shit sees you, then you're done for, it's wraps, right? So you just run through. You can follow the path that I'm going through if you like. Look at this guy. I wonder which way he turns. Oh, wait. There's a little cut in right here. You can just hide right here. Till he goes back past. You're gonna hit his swivel, you're gonna go back down the hallway. Look, I'm good. Stupid. All right. So we already made it this far. We don't gotta go over there, but there is a little thing right here if you wanted to grab it. It's just a little information shit. You know, it tells you some stuff about some things. You can tap that if you want to. It's not necessary, but you know, it's just one of those things. If you want to, you can. Then we come through here. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna get caught. We come through this way. We're gonna follow dude through. We're gonna let him turn around again. So we can pass him on his way through. Alright. same thing, slide behind this dude. He ain't paying no attention anyway. Oh my. Okay, he turns around right there. He hopped down. We gonna go with him. And right here is your unicorn piece. This is your unicorn piece right here. So you get the bionic frame. All right, so now at this point, you should have the legs, the frame, the core, and that's it. So now the head, what you guys have all been waiting for. So no head, what you guys have all been waiting for. I know. How do you get the head? Now, listen, this is the part that I hate to tell y'all. This is the part that breaks my heart because it's RNG. I know. There's got to be some, it's an MMO. There's got to be something to grind for in the game. Now, what are the percentages of this? I'm not sure. It's very low. It is very low. But I will show you the two spots that you can go back and forth between to grind them. So the first spot you want to go to is you're going to want to go ahead and come back to the miner's camp up here at the top. Go straight ahead. This is where we're going to be going. So you're gonna go straight ahead. You're gonna hop on your little motor scooter because you still don't got the unicorn yet. Cause you wouldn't be doing this if you had the unicorn. You still don't got the unicorn yet. You're gonna slide this way. I know, nice long ride. You get catch up with your friends, let them know. Drive on past this big chunky dude right here. And you're gonna wanna kill this guy. All right. This guy right here holds all the power. He has everything that you want and more. And he has the chance to drop the unicorn head. Now, who else has it? Let's go see. So the next spot you're gonna wanna come to is over here at the Crown Omnium Tower. All right, this is the next spot. So from here, you're gonna want to go straight again, literally straight. Both of your teleports, you come off straight, bro. So it's kind of slick, real easy to remember. And you jump off the mountain. But don't die, just jump. And right below, there's another one. So you kill this dude right here, and he also has the chance to drop the unicorn head. And those are your two chances. So you just go back and forth between this spot and this spot. You kill that guy over and over again until you get the head. Now, there are some people that if they pulled zero, they'll get like a gang of 20 zeros to just stand in the spot where it spawns, like while they go to sleep, and just hope that somebody gets it like while they're sleeping, because zero is good for AFK farming. But for the most part, that's it. So I don't know what to tell y'all, but that's it. That's how you get a unicorn in the game. Do I have it yet? No, I gotta wait for the leg chest to open. It's like 74 hours or some shit, or I gotta grind this out to get the head. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope it was helpful. If it was, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, all of that stuff. Get off your bummy motorcycle, go get you a clean horse. Who gonna say something to you when you riding a unicorn? I'd like to see it, bro. I'd like to see him try. Y'all have a fantastic rest of your day. It's been your boy Holy, it's like always, man. I'm out this bitch.